this is an eyeshadow palette, and I know I said I wasn't buying any more eyeshadow. However, I've been looking for this one, and it was such a good price. I talked a little bit about it in my last Get Ready With Me. Norvina Volume 5. Thank you. face blushes underneath my foundation, and honestly, I think they both will match. But I would like to use my Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick over top, and I think what will look the best with that is this shade Raunchy. So, oh, I forgot to prime my face. Let me do that really quick. I'm looking for a inexpensive dupe for this product when it's done. I'm trying to, like, make the transition over to, like, more drugstore products and stuff, because I just, as much as I love, like, luxury brands, it's just not necessarily worth it for me anymore. I'm moving into other priorities, and that's not to say that makeup is not a priority. I love makeup. It's a huge self-care thing for me. It makes me feel like myself. I really, really get a lot of joy and passion from it, so it is very important for me. But when it comes to, like, the prices of things and how much money I'm investing, especially for, like, super utilitarian products like a primer, it doesn't necessarily need to be luxury. So a couple that I've stumbled upon are the Glossier Ceramide Moisturizer Primer. I love ceramides in products, and I always think that those are the products that work for my skin the best. I've also heard great things about the, oh shoot, I think it's First Aid Beauty, the Coconut Moisturizing Primer. So if you know of any comparable products, let a girl know. But for now, let's go ahead and put this blush on. I'm gonna use a sponge for it. I'm gonna be wearing a powder foundation, so I am gonna kind of pack this on quite a bit, because I think that powder foundation is going to sort of soften it a lot. So let's try this out. Yep. That's quite a bit. Blend these edges just a touch. I'm not worried about that. I know I look crazy, but I promise you, it'll calm down. Blend, 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 blend. I look crazy. Seeing myself in the camera, I look like a monster. I do like a lot of blush, but even this is a lot, okay? I'm gonna call that good. I really like the color of it, though. I think it goes well with the look. So now, let's go ahead and throw on our powder foundation. I'm just trying to pan this, you guys. I know I've talked about it before, but how much I don't like it. It's growing on me. Like, I found some ways to use it where I like it a little more. It's still not gonna be a repurchase. I'm just trying to finish it, so. Sorry that I sniffle so much. I'm not sure if that bugs you guys. This room is just so cold. See, there we go. The blush has already toned down quite a bit. I'm gonna... That looks so pretty. The pink with the green. Stop. I look like an alien. And I love it. I think, honestly, even a purple stuff. And then, I obviously just bought all of this stuff, and then I bought some stuff from Sephora this morning because they were having a 4x the points. And Rare Beauty dropped their new lip oil and the new shades of the Pinch, Soft Pinch Blush. And so I really, really, really wanted to get those, and I knew they would sell out because it's Rare Beauty. So I got those, got some other stuff, you'll see that. And I have a couple more things from Ulta coming. So another haul coming soon, but hopefully I won't be shopping too much more after that. See, that's another thing I don't like about the powder foundation, is that it gets everywhere. I dislike loose powders, they're so messy and annoying. Step really helps with like blending it out, making sure there's no As far as it turns out.